The Ohio Supreme Court's Judicial College has been at the forefront of providing education on how courts can keep running during the COVID-19 crisis.
The need for this education is focused on helping courts not operate alone, that there is help out there from their colleagues, from the court, Supreme Court, and others.
The state's 353 courts sought guidance. As a result, the Judicial College developed a course called Courts and the Coronavirus. The weekly webinar series focuses on several topics, including keeping staffs engaged through remote work.
So the first one is, and maybe the most important one, is to stay focused on the big picture.
And handling deadlines impacted by the pandemic.
Some things that you need to consider here in the near term. Grand jury proceedings, for one.
The process has been like building a car while you drive it, when there are different drivers, and it's going 90 miles an hour down the highway.
The Judicial College also has an eye on the future. Whenever restrictions loosen, courthouses will be ready to get back to a new normal. That means safeguarding buildings, the use of face masks, and remote hearings.
There's just a lot of things that the courts are trying to think through, and we're trying to think through ahead of them, as to how they ensure that the public is confident when they come into the building, that they're going to be safe.
I'm Chaba Sukost for Court News Ohio.